YouTube. Donnie coming to you from one of the most infamous mountains in Japan, Mount Haruna, aka Mount Akina. I was right in the area, so I went ahead and stopped by. Couldn't pass it up. It was only an hour away from where I was at, and I made good timing with the snow and everything. So sorry I didn't have my regular camera, so we're going to go up there. Maybe we'll see some drifters or something. So, I mean, I might as well, man. Initial D and Gran Turismo is what got me into actual real drifting. So let's go ahead and I wish I was driving the car, but got the Hachiroko in the back. So let's go ahead and go up to the summit, so to speak. Famous five hairpins. Surprisingly, there's no cars out here. It is ice, icy as hell. So, and they got the little rumble strips here, so you can't really drift it too well. And all this is rumble strips. I gotta keep my speed up so I don't get stuck in case there's any ice. But there's no cat eyes. I thought I heard something about them putting cat eyes out here. When cat eyes, for guys that don't know, they pretty much put them on the middle of the road, and you can't drift over them. Well, you can, but what it got right here is like these little adhesive things right here. I hope I don't get stuck right here. That would really suck. Maybe I'll get a little drift. Oh shit. Cars. Gotta pay attention to what I'm doing. Well, there's a car behind me coming up the hill. Sorry for the crappy recording, but I'm really trying to focus on driving and not the understeering into the guardrail here. And that should be done with the five. That was the famous five hairpin, so. I just arrived at the proverbial starting point at Mount Haruna, Mount Akina. I can't stay out here too long because it's a public road, cars are coming. So there it goes. It was pretty fun to drive, even with a truck, so I can only imagine how it will be with a car. So I'll probably come here again in the summertime. Sorry for the crappy driving, I had to kind of focus on what I was doing because the roads are icy coming all the way up here. Now I got to head back downhill, and seriously guys, it's seriously an uphill, downhill battle. I couldn't imagine like going fast on it. Actually, I could. It'd be awesome. Really, really fun. The truck got sideways a little bit, but I wish I had a DSLR camera or something to capture how it really looks out here. It looks awesome out here from the top looking down. And the video and the pictures I got right here does no justice. So if you get a chance in your lifetime, from this with you guys, come up here and do it. A lot of Japanese are not really into anime. Well, it is kind of taboo. So when you mention Nishu D to like drifters, they don't really get it. You know, it's not really a big thing over here. So it's kind of more, you know, more of an otaku Americans type thing like that. So definitely cool to do. There you go, Mount Akina, Mount Haruna. I didn't see Takumi or anybody else. So signing off from Kuma, Japan. Pink Ranger out.